12 was over the scene this morning on Route 3 in East Rutherford. A tractor trailer crashed into a Dodge Durango and then slid across the highway. It finally stopped when it hit that guardrail that you see right there. The accident caused massive delays. Traffic backed up all the way to Little Falls on Route 46 for hours. No major injuries were reported.